So here we are visiting the first area of level 9. I didn't find anything in the areas in level 3, so let's try here. We are facing this Gyarados. Oh good, I have Defiant. So my attack is boosted, I go for the return, which KOs Gyarados. And Haxorus, which will also get down from return. This policeman here. Let's look for the gate trainer and fight this black belt guy here. Woohoo! Samurott definitely not Breviary versus this very bulky Riparian. Goes for the Hammer Arm, Waterfall. It's a super duper effective when it is down, and Electrivire. I'll send out Crocodile. Earthquake and Electrivire will faint, I guess. Even if you hit that Shuka berry, I don't know what it is, but it is down. And Samurott also leveled up. And let's lead with Samurott. Darmentan and Haxorus are also healthy, which is a good thing. No one here. Two trainers here. Seismitoad is water and ground, I think. I go for the Mega Horn, it does a lot. Now he goes for the Dig. So let's end out Braviary to avoid Dig and to KO with return. And Wailord, okay. Haxorus. Outras and Wailord will faint. And another trainer. With Steelix, let's try Waterfall. Is very bulky and takes Waterfall and goes for the course. Let's set up Sword Dance. Now this is risky. I'm plus 4, but I may hurt myself. Of course I hurt myself. Still it goes for another course. I'm not confused anymore. Waterfall and still it faints. And Hippowdon, I'm plus 4, so Waterfall will KO Hippowdon. Below, okay. 3 trainers and a nurse. Let's beat the nurse to recover. He has Leavani, I have Samurott, okay, Darmanitan is healthy, so let's send out Darmanitan. Yeah, Okaberry, Mokaberry, Puka Puka Chukaberry, but they are down. Fuckers, I don't use items. Seeking now, Haxorus. A quite forgotten Pokemon, Seeking. It deserves something new to give him something to be special for, like Mega Evolution or an Evolution or an ability, or I don't know what else. Like Dewgong is also a good looking Pokemon that deserved more attention from Game Freak, especially. Mega Evolution would be good. Now, Nidoqueen, which has a new gift, a very good... Fuck. A very good new gift in... Seer Force ability along with Nidoqueen. Almost KO. And it has Thunderbolt. And I'm poisoned. I just healed and Samurott. And Aftermath and poison and Samurai will faint. At least I level up. No, I won't faint. Okay, Crocodile. Neither this gap here is the trainer we're looking for. Earthquake and Nidoqueen is down. And Wolverine, which is weak to Stone Edge, I go for the Stone Edge, which edges Wolverine, which goes down. We keep searching for the... Ah, this guy, this girl here has glitches, I guess. Chance is the same. And Blizzy, which will give us even more HP. Crunch! And Blizzy is down. And we're 83. Yeah, I know that it has a Salamence. I don't know where the fuck the gate trainer is. Okay, click clunk. Weak to earthquake. Bowden, which I guess can take an earthquake even the fact I'm plus one. Let's risk it. I go for the earthquake. Yeah, oh, almost KOs, but he will faint now. I go for the Outrage. I don't want to use Crunch and Earthquake pointless. There are a room with two people. Here is a room with two people. Please tell me that he's one of these guys. Steelix. Earthquake to... who does it KO? Oh, no, he has 30. No, he doesn't have 30, he just survived. His Steelix is very, very, very bulky. On the physical side, not on the special side. And Drapion, which is weak to Earthquake. His only weakness, actually, and Drapion is down. So enough with Crocodile. Let's send out the Aggron first. I guess that neither this hiker is the gate trainer. I don't want to... And fuck, I lead with Aggron versus Hippowdon. This is not good. And... also, what I was wanted to say... yeah. I don't want to imagine how hard it will be to find the gate trainer in the in 10 area anyway. Now we're facing this Hippowdon. Crunch. Ah, thank you. Now you're talking. You lower my defense but increase my attack, so I go for the return, which doesn't take the very bulky Hippowdon down. But I'm still plus 4 for the next Pokemon. Unfortunately, our research for the gate trainer screwed up. We will continue on the next video.